Hey guys, what's up? Welcome to another pack opening with CG Joe. Hope you're having a great day. So what we're opening today is a starter deck from Dragon Ball Super. It is the Extreme Evolution starter deck. I'm opening these dash packs I got as well from Chaos Cards. They seem to add these in. These are Crossworld Series 3 Super Dash Packs. I've heard these have got some super cool stuff into them. I'm looking forward to see what we get now. And of course, we've got the booster box of Crossworlds as well. So we've got another whole booster box to go through. But yeah, I had a bit of a problem with my Twitch. That's why I had to redo this. That's why it's already opened. But at least it saves some time anyway. So we're going to go through quickly, just really fast, what's in this deck. Just in case you guys are interested in buying yourself a starter deck to get playing this game. The game's super easy to play. I've taught like three people to play it, and they really enjoy it. So they think it's really fun, really easy to play. So this card is double-sided. Your leader card has two sides to it. I'm sure you guys already know that if you've played the game, but I just want to explain in case you haven't seen it before. So I was going to say, is this guy playable? During your turn, when your life is 3 or less, the card gains 5k power. So yeah, you get a bit of a boost with him. That's nice. When this card attacks, draw one card, and if this card's 25k or more, it gains double strike. Okay. It's not a bad leader, honestly. It's not bad. Yeah, it's a starter deck, so it's never going to be crazy good. But let me just leave that leader really quickly. Basically, the reason I actually bought this starter deck is so that I could add cards from it to my my competitive deck, like this one. This is one of the cards I wanted to add. So that's super good, that card. Super, super, super good to pull out late game. Got some devastating stuff on it. Got like EX Evolve, and it has some cool effects and whatnot. It gets powered up when you attack with it. So it's pretty good. I'm just going to sleeve the ones I want to sleeve, and then I will... we're just literally going to whiz through that deck real fast so you can see what's in it. And yeah, we'll crack on to the booster box. So it's just more Super Saiyan. It's just a red deck, so Super Saiyan Goku. It's got Pan in there. It has Chain Attack Trunks. It's got Pint-Sized Warrior Goku. It has... this one's not too great. The Shocking Future Goku. It's a bit shocking, as it says in the title. Pan. More Pan. More Trunks. More Quick Rush. This one's critical, so it takes lives. Handy Guru is really good. The Giru cards are great. I don't really use Oob in my deck, or Legic. Don't use him. That card I don't use either. Really, I just got it for the ones at the front, to be honest, because they're the ones I wanted to use in a competitive deck. And this card's really great. That's really good as well. And the Grand Tour is super, super good. If you want these, then they're really, really good. That's the starter deck, so I'm just going to put that to the side because I don't really need to go into much detail on that. We're going to just go ahead and start opening the booster box. If you have any questions, guys, just put them in chat and I will read them. Obviously, if you're on YouTube, put a comment and I will do my best to answer it for you, okay? If you have a question about the ruling, I will try my best to answer that too. Alright, sweet. So we got booster box. Let's rock and roll with this, shall we? So yeah, if you guys do want to buy cards, check out Chaos Cards. They are at the top. I always get my cards from there. And they threw me in some extras today, which are these things. I don't usually... didn't get these last time, so that's pretty cool. Much appreciated, guys, at Chaos Cards. Thanks so much. So let's open the booster box. And you guys can see the artwork on the packs as well. And how it would look in a shop if you were a vendor selling the booster packs. You'd have it like that, and you'd have the little thing flicked up, and you've got all the booster packs in here. So usually I just go one side at a time, but what I'm gonna do one side, open one of these, another side, open one of these at the end. So we've got these that will be the final one. Of these will be right at the end, okay? So put them to the side for now. I'm gonna start with the left side of the booster box. We're gonna go left side first, and then we'll open the right side afterwards, okay? I'm gonna put these to the back for now. Got my sleeves ready in case I get some nice pulls. So, I don't really need to save these booster packs because I've already got them in my binders. Usually you see me, I cut open the tops and I save them to save and glue them inside, but I'm just going to go ahead and rip these ones open. In case you wanted to know how many's in this set, this has 217 cards. 217 cards. It's got one secret rare, 4 special rares, 14 super rares, 18 rares, and the rest are 60 commons and 30 uncommons. If you want to look up card values on eBay and stuff, you can, during the video, just pause it and search the bottom. There's a number. This pack's like super glued shut. I'm just going to cut it open because honestly, I can't get into that. Right. There we go. I need to find somewhere to dump my boost because they're going to be just everywhere. Okay, so again, we're going to get a lot of stuff that we've got in that deck, but similar stuff, but it's fine. I need it. So Quick Brush Trunks. We've got Android 13 leader card. I'm going to try to organize these best I can. I put leaders in a pile, reds in a pile, greens in a pile, and try to sort of... And then when I finish this whole video, it's super easy for me to organize the cards. Because they're already in piles of color, so that's great. All right, so we've got Pressure Assault, Super Saiyan Son Goku, Vegeta as a kid. Adjust the camera a tiny bit. Okay. It's yellow. Android, just saying hi. Dark Plot, so this is that goes in a black deck. Height-sized Warrior Goku. We've got Resurrection Babidi. Times Judgment, it's a good card. Not so good. Got loads of that card. And I just pulled myself another. I've got one of these already, but this is such a good card. I'm probably going to add this to my blue deck. I've got another one, so that's definitely going to go in there. That's really, really good start, that is. And that is a... That's a super rare. If you want to look at the number at the bottom, it's a super rare, and it's number 33, BT3. You can search on eBay how much that goes for if you want to get an idea for how much you're getting for these awesome cards in the set and stuff. All right, cool. Next booster. Let's move on. Will this one open without me having to cut it? I don't even know. Yeah, there we go. That one opens. That's pretty good. That one's... Oh, okay. I thought it was back to front, but it's not. I obviously opened it the other way around. Yeah, okay. Just move this stuff around a little bit. I want to make a little bit of space. I've got room to actually put stuff down. Okay, cool. So we got Unfeeling Destroyer Android 15. Hidden Pile of Great Ape Pasha. That's a yellow pile. March of the Great Ape. Giant Family of Justice Trunks. Planet M2. Flying Nimbus. Great card if you're playing a blue deck. Dr. Gero. Dr. Mew. Ooh, a holo of the... Mega Cannon. I haven't got a holo of this yet. And then I've got a baby subdual as well. So there's two holos right there. That's pretty nice, actually. I'm going to sleeve those. Make sure I get them in. Protect them and stuff. In case I do want to sell them, they're in good condition. Yeah, I can get fetch a nice price for them. Because I honestly won't use all the cards I get. This one is... Sleeve now as well. Next pack, let's go. So the cards I'm hoping for, this is why I bought this box. Hey April, the cards I'm hoping for are the Pan cards. There's a Fearless Pan in here, which is a super rare, so it's not too hard to get, I don't think. So I hope we can manage to pull a couple of Pans. If not, I have to refer to eBay and buy them. But anyway, let's go ahead and see what we get out of this booster. So we got Majin Buu. We've got Vegeta. We've got Stoutheart Android 16. We've got Shunshun. We've got Bibbidi, we've got Android 19, we've got ourselves Toa, Goku, Borgos. Ooh, a holo of the, nice, that's pretty cool looking. And then we got ourselves another Ultimate Goku as well. Ultimate Spirit Bomb Goku, I haven't seen that one yet. That's super cool. That's super cool, that might actually be really good. That's a really good card, actually. That's awesome. Alright, let's go ahead and, leave those ones as well. There's some really cool pulls already, and ones I don't have. That's important. I don't have this card. That's one to add to my collection I don't have. This one I have got, but I don't have a holo of it yet, so it's nice to always get another version of a card you've got. All right. On the way home, no problem. No problem, April. Oh man, these packs are super tight to get into. Just don't want to. They don't want to rip. They do not want to rip. It down the middle like a bag of crisps. There we go. Okay, cool. That got into that one. All right. So what is going to be in this pack? Have a little look. All right. So we've got Grand Supreme Kai. We've got no opening Son Goku. We've got Topo. We've got Kakarot the Child Who Got Away. East Supreme Kai. Shun Shun again. Giant again. Majin Buu. Grand Tour Spaceship. Dreadful Duo Android 17, Create Android, and another one. Yes, we've got another one of these. That's cool. That's rare, but that is super cool to get a holo of it as well. It's really, really, really nice looking. I really like that. And the more of these cards can go into my my deck. I've got a blue deck, so it's nice I can chuck that in there. Okay, cool. So I hope you guys are having a great day and enjoying the video so far. Goodness me, it's hard to open. All right, so leader card to start with in this one. We've got ourselves Bardock. So that is his awakened side. Oh yeah, he's got a nice looking awakened side as well. Let me get a clear sleeve for that. I want to make sure I protect my cards, you know? Right, and what color is he? He's yellow leader. There we go. Right. Okay, so what we got here? We've got another leader as well. We've got Trunks. The Trunks leader, he goes to black deck. So that's Trunks. We've got another Goku. Another Trunks. Oob. Speedy surprise attack. Vegeta. M2. Under baby's control. Orgos. Boo, make you a cookie. And cool, so the rare must have been the leader card that we got in that pack. That's pretty cool. It's still a really nice pull to get. What rarity was that? That's a rare. Yeah, it's a rare. That's pretty cool. Let's go for the next pack. Okay, so this one's got a pan leader card in it. This is what I run. This is my leader in my red deck. If you guys want to work out, want to have a look for a good deck, go with this card. Super cool. Really nice. Let me just sleeve her, because she's a good looking leader. Thank you for the resub, Midori, or April, thanks so much. I'll sort you out, I'll leave this later. Okay, guys, we'll see you on YouTube. I did a live stream. This is a live stream. Right, let's go for next. We got Bergamo. We've got Quick Crush Trunks. We've got this leader card, which is banned currently because it's too good. It's actually really, really broken. God Absorber, Majin Buu, Bora, Son Goku, Dark Plot, Super Saiyan Blue, Son Goku, Haru Haru, Flying Nimbus, and Kibito Kai at the end of that one. Thank you. I really appreciate the support on my stream, guys, especially from you subs. It's super, super, super awesome of you. Really appreciate it a lot. All right, let's go to the next pack. I'm trying to get through these quickly, guys, not to take much of your time. I appreciate people watching on YouTube. You guys like to blitz through videos, so I'm trying to be as quick as possible so you guys don't hang around too long. All right, Android 13. Majin Buu. Our Great Ape. Trunks. Supreme Kai. Great Ape. Oob. Android 17. Mega Cannon Sigma. Pan. Lord of the Great Apes, King Vegeta. Oh, nice. Pulled ourselves a Final Explosion Vegeta, which is a really great card as well. If you're running a deck around Boo and Vegeta, then that's a great combo. It goes really well together. It is 1 year. Thank you for the 12 months. That's absolutely, absolutely phenomenal and incredible. Thank you so much. Absolutely incredible. All right, next pack. Let's go. We got more Bergamo at the start. We got my boy Bergamo. We've got Relentless Destruction Mirror. I just realized I may have actually set my game completely wrong going live on Twitch. I set it as, it's Call of Duty Black Ops, so that's really weird. I'm gonna just quickly change it to IRL and leave it at that, because I'm an idiot and I left the title completely wrong. Completely forgot to change it. I was in such a hurry to come live. But anyway, let's back to these. We've got South Kai, World's Protector. This is a good card. We've got Dependable Robot Guru. Giant Family of Justice, a really good card. Awakening, great card as well. Organizing my piles, there we go. Right, Dr. Mew, Striker Bardock, Grantor, Babidi. Ooh, a holo of this card, nice. And we got ourselves a Rampaging Great Ape Son Goku. Just nice, that's some cool cards there. Grab some sleeves for these. Yeah, you can make a great ape deck if you really are a fan of that. There's some really good synergies you can make in this card game. And like I said, it's not hard to play the card game. It's super straightforward to play and it's easy to pick up. All right, we've got Mirror in this one as our leader. Oh, there we go. Dark Warrior Mirror is our leader card that's the rare. And we've got Legic. We've got Relentless Mirror. And Unyielding Justice, Super Saiyan 2 Trunks. Bad Bibbidi, Shunshun. Android just saying hi. Kibito's Attendant. Rebirth of Justice, that's a really good card. West Junkai. Evil Psych Zamasu. And then we've got ourselves a Haruhara Margin at the end. We quickly sleeve our boy Mira real fast. Black card, there we go. Right, next. This pack with Super Saiyan 4, Super Saiyan 3 Goku on the front. Just also updating the title on Twitch really fast. Card, and then that's it. I'll get that. Okay, sweet. So we've got Awakened Warrior Bardock, Triple Union Super Sigma. It's like a Power Ranger. If you imagine, they fuse together. Pretty cool. Pretty cool idea. If you're playing a deck around those, you get out the robots as fast as you can and try to get them to fuse. Bardock, Great Ape. Speedy Surprise Attack, Sigma Robot, Android 16, Nappa, another robot, Commander Nezi, Fasher, to save our hopeful future, that's a really good card as well. Another North Supreme Kai, and another Spirit Bomb Goku, finishing Spirit Bomb on Goku, that's really cool. Yeah, like a Megazord, exactly. It fused together, and then you sort of you bring them out together. It's pretty cool. And they work off of union, so you put them on top of each other. They just come from your hand, and you basically just stack them, and you stack them and awaken to the Megazord mode. Oh, these boosters are really tough to open. Put some real force to yank these apart. Right, next we've got ourselves another Android of Destruction. Got ourselves a out of control Boo. Hacker who got away. Hidden ability General Rildo. Thinks he's the best, Hercule. Combination attack, Android 14. Dr. Gero's evil inventor. We'll make you a cookie. I want one of those cookies now. Handy Juru. Youthful bomber riding around on a motorbike. Oh, a holo of the Android 16 card. And we've got ourselves a holo Hyper Meta Rildo as well. That's pretty cool. Nice ones there as well. He's definitely a nice card to get. He's very playable. Very, very playable card. It's really good to have a follow of that if you're interested in playing the highest rarity cards you can. Some people do, some people don't. Some people try to play the low ones and sell the high ones on eBay and stuff, or just keep them as for a collection in their collection. All right, next we've got ourselves. Have I got this leader yet? I don't know. We've got Majin Buu. I don't know if I have this one. Majin Buu completely revived. That's really cool looking. That looks awesome. Looks super cool. Chuck him there. Him in the blue pile. Next, we got ourselves Goku Black. Android 14. Nat. Shugesh. Android 18. E Supreme Kai. Create Android. He's looking evil, Majin Buu. Super Saiyan Blue. That's strong. I like that. We got Time's Judgment. And we also got ourselves a Topo Holo. I don't have that yet. That's cool. My boy Topo Holo. Alright. So far I've only got one really, really good pull in this side of the deck. Side of the booster box. So let's go ahead and open the left. I don't know what this is gonna have in it. I've got no idea what you can get in it. I'm gonna cut the top open very carefully not to damage the card inside. And we are gonna see what on earth we have in these dash packs. Little peek. Oh, okay, that's not bad. Okay, so we got ourselves a wow, PR. What does PR stand for? I have no freaking idea. I thought the highest was super rare, but this is like, I don't know if it's premium rare or promo rare or something like that, but that look, the texture is like, it's really, really nice. The texture is super like when you get a rare card in Pokemon, it's got a little bit of, you know, like grains, I guess. I don't know how to explain it, but that's got some texture to it. That's really nice. That is a super nice card to get in, especially in a PR. I don't know what PR stands for. You guys know? Let me know in the chat what it or put a comment below, what's PR stand for? I'm going to save this booster pack. I do like to save booster packs, glue them inside of binders. So this, we're going to go for the next half of the booster box, guys. So we are hoping for really good stuff here. Like I said, I'm hoping for Fearless Pan. There's a card called Fearless Pan. That is the one I want to get. We haven't got one yet. We got a combination pan, which is okay, but the Fearless one is the one I really, really want to get. So we're going to see how we get on, whether we manage to pull that. I don't know. I do not know. Okay, let me get this out of the way. Get this out of the way. Right, next. We've got a Grand Supreme Kai. We've got no opening Son Goku. We've got more Power Ranger stuff. Or Megazord stuff. We've got Magician's Father, BBD. Planet. Shugesh. Another Android 16. Boomiki Cookie. Nimbus. Giru. King Vegeta. And, oh my goodness, we got a Super Rare. That looks awesome. We got ourselves Hyper Rush, Super Saiyan Blue, Vegito. What a card to pull. That's so nice. So if you guys run a deck, it's a green deck where this is the leader. There's another leader card of this. You can fuse together Gokus and Vegetas, and you can use this card in tandem with it. And, yeah, you get some really powerful stuff going on. So that's a really awesome card to pull right there. This is good stuff for this side of the deck. Side of the booster box, I mean to say. Alright, come on booster box, don't let us down. Let's get those pans we need. So, Relentless, Mirror, Goku Black, Trunks, Unending Awakening, Rildo, South Supreme Kai, Tora, Supreme Kai, Bulma on a boat, on a bike, Thoa looking evil, Fasha with fire around her. Oh my god. Oh my god. Look at that. Holy moly. That's a special rare right there. I believe SPR is special rare. Yeah, there's a special rare. That's insane. Not a secret, but that is very, very, very good. That card is extremely, extremely good. I'm super happy to get that. So, so happy to get that. Very playable. Very, very good card. Probably goes for a fair bit on eBay. If you want to look on eBay at how much this card's worth, you got to search for BT333 SPR. I think I got the same one earlier, but the less rare one. That is awesome. And I love the Ultra Instinct cards. I've already got the other one from the new set. And it looks so awesome. So yeah, that is definitely a great pull right there. I'm happy with that. So, so happy. All right, we've got another leader. In this booster pack, we got ourselves another mirror card. I'm just gonna go ahead and quickly sleeve that one. I'm probably gonna try and sell some of these on eBay. Once I've got like five or six of, so I will be putting them on eBay and sharing them on social media. So if you do want to get them off me, then just keep an eye out on eBay. All right, Hidden Power Great Ape Tora. Yes, need these cards. That's what I need. Super Saiyan Determined Super Saiyan. I'm gonna put it over on the side. I actually need that in my deck. Going on the left over by my window still. Ah, Scheming Dr. Muse. That's another leader card. We've also got Kabito Kai, Combination Attack, Android 14, Prime Kai, Giru, Zamasu, Dabidi, Mega Cannon Sigma, Dr. Giro again. Cool. Alright, let's go for another booster. With this one. So these are good cards as well, the Androids. If you want to build an Android deck, they're pretty darn useful. Oh, another Super Saiyan 3 Son Goku. That's good. Planet Vegeta. Knocking all my cards over by his back. Alright, God Absorber. Cannon. Sigma. Android 18. Hercule, because he's the best. Time's Judgment. Kabito Kai. Striker Bardock. Another Commander Nezi. Ooh, this is a good card, by the way. You can evolve it on top of the South Kai. which is really nice. So you can run a Boo deck, but you don't have to evolve this onto Boo. It evolves on a Kai card, and you absorb it and get the abilities. So you kind of like a level up. Evolve is like leveling up, and yeah, you gain some buffs. That's another really good card. Oh, it's the Lido that's banned, so unfortunately you can't use this currently because it's really broken. You can't really use it, so it's just going to go in my pile. Triple Union Super Sigma, Pint Size Warrior, Kibito, Shugesh, Majin Buu, Bulma on a bike, he's racing, to save a hope for future, Powers Combined Kibito, Mega Cannon Sigma. That looks nice, what have I just got there? That's a uncommon, but it's a holo uncommon. And I've got myself another rare, which is Rising Fist Super Saiyan 2 Son Goku, which is really good for my deck as well. It works. I'm happy to get another one of those. Let's leave these, throw that one on the window. Still buy my other cards. My deck later. Let's go. Let's go. We're still looking for a pan. We're still looking for another. I really want to pull another special rare. Really want to pull a special rare. That would be so cool. I think I've only pulled one. I meant a secret rare. I don't think I've pulled a secret rare yet. Or maybe I pulled one that was a Vegito. Can't remember if it was a special or a secret, but it was really good. Uncontrollable Ape, leader card, Son Goku. Android 15, Great Ape, Nappa, Trunks, Mega Cannon Sigma, West Supreme Kai, Android 19. Save the future. Shocking Goku. And we've got ourselves a Dauntless Super Saiyan Blue Vegeta, which goes in a green deck, which looks really, really good. Looks awesome. And he also evolves onto a Vegeta card. So that's a good one. That's really cool. And if you've got a green deck that's based around Vegeta and stuff, then that'll go in there perfectly. Straight away, Super Saiyan 3 Goku at the start. Will this be a really good pack because of Super Saiyan Goku? Another Goku, is this a sign? Android. Supreme Kai. Boob. South Supreme Kai. It's another Goku card. Nezi. Android 17. Another card with Goku on it. Rebirth. This is, Shun Shun, but in holo. And we've got ourselves a nice Great King, a Vegeta. That's cool. Two cool cards right there. Yeah, mate, power up. In Twitch, we have the chat commands so we can power up and display a power level. Let me just grab some more, a couple more of these sleeves. Gonna need those. Alright, just a couple more booster packs to go, guys. Just a couple more. Here's a sign the next card will be something amazing. Yes, man, it's gonna be, definitely. Let's see what we can get. I'm hoping to get one of those pan cards I said about. I really am, but I don't know. It's just luck of the draw at this point. Who knows what we're going to get. We got a Great Ape. We got Leader. We got a Sigma Ribbit. We got Kakarot. We got Android 14. Dark Plot. Borgos. Yeah, man. Kaioken it. Let's go. We got Pan. That's not the card we're after. Create Android. Majin Buu. Ooh, there's a holo version of this. What's underneath? Okay, we got a holo scheming Dr. Mew, which is cool. And we got ourselves Reliable Trunks, which is a pretty sick card as well. It evolves into Trunks, and it has critical. It's 20k. Yeah, it's a fairly decent card. Fairly decent card if you have a red deck. It's a good thing to run it. You want to take some lives and put them in the drop pile. All right, and I'm going to put this leader in a sleeve as well. Actually, wrong sleeve. Let's put him in a clear one. Needs to go in a clear sleeve. They are double-sided. Right. Next pack. Let's go. There's just three packs left. Plus the last pack of the promo. I don't know what they are. Promo or premium rare. Something like that. I've not a clue what they actually are. Super Saiyan 3 Goku. Great 8 Bardock. Topo. We got Supreme Kai of Time. Oob. South Supreme Kai, Ribbit, Nezi, Android 17, Rebirth of Justice, Borgos. Oh man, this is a good card. We got Super Rare. This is a pretty decent card. If you have a few of it, you can run a really good strat on with an Android deck, which combines those Androids we just pulled as well. So that is a nice one to get. I'm actually quite happy I got that because I only have one of it currently. So having two makes that deck more reliable to get that card out. So it's pretty good. PR might be promo. You might be right. It could be promo. Right, we got a Scheming Mew. We got ourselves an Android 13. We got Bardock, Kakarot, Android 14, Dark Plot, Giru, Pan, Great Android, Majin Buu, Fasha, and we've got ourselves a super rare Bardock. That's nice. I have not yet seen that card, so that's a brand new one for me. That's a nice looking card as well. It's got triple strike, so it's a very playable card as well. If you're running a deck with Great Apes, Bardocks and stuff, you can definitely use that. That's awesome. All right, two packs left, guys. Let's go. Let's make these ones good. Let's make these ones special. Let's rock and roll. Make these ones fantastic. All right, we've got Planet Vegeta, Legic. We got Trunks, and another leader Trunks again. We've got ourselves Iskai. Nappa, sorry. We got ourselves Tora. We got Android 18. We've got Towa again. We've got Zamasu. So North Supreme Kai. Grand Tour. Holy moly. We got ourselves another Super Rare. But it is Super Saiyan 3 Bardock. So that is awesome looking. Absolutely awesome. It goes in a black deck. So if you've got a black deck, and it's got Zeno Evolve. Look at that. Costs 5 energy. 5 of any energy. Play this card in active mode by sending a specified card from your battle area to your warp. So basically you send a Bardock Zeno to the warp and then you pay 5 energy and you get this. When you evolve into this card, if your leader card is black, you may choose 5 cards from your warp, place them in the drop area, and if you do, send all of your opponent's battle cards to their warp. That is an insane card, and it's not that difficult to get out either. It's only 5, so that's really, really devastating. If you play that, you can basically clear your opponent's board and make it really, really awkward for them. Yeah, if you didn't know, Bardock does go in like hit in Heroes and stuff into Super Saiyan 3. It's like, this is why it's called Crossworld. It kind of crosses over the mangas with different universes of Dragon Ball. In the new set, you're going to get stuff from the Dragon Ball Heroes series. You're getting the Goku from that because the outfit's completely different. And that's what he's wearing in that series. Okay, this is the last pack, guys. Bar the one we've got on the at the back. Android 15. Boo. Fasha, Great Ape Mode. Unending Awakening. Sigma. Hercule. Speedy Surprise Attack. Striker Bardock. Haru Haru. Giru. Vegeta. And we got the card I wanted! Yes, we got one of it! Guys, that's really good. That's really, really good. We got one card. I just probably have to buy 3 more off eBay now. That's super good. I'm so happy I got one. I really wanted to get one. This card is really, really, really good. I'll read you quickly what it does. So it's blocker, it has barrier. When you play this card, choose all your other red leader cards and battle cards. They gain 5k power and double strike. So this is basically turning all your weak stuff into really strong stuff. So yeah, it's super, super, super good card. It goes for quite a bit on eBay, so I'm so glad I pulled one so I don't have to buy so many of them. But that's going straight in my deck pile. And now, guys, this is the last pack. We're opening. Make sure I don't cut the card in half. We're opening this last. I think this is another promo. Promo rares. It says on the back. There we go. Look, I didn't read. Promo rares. There's 4 of them. So there's a chance we get the same one we just got, which was the where did I even put it? It was the other pan, the combination attack pan. So there's a chance we don't get a different one. We get the same. But I won't be complaining. It's still a promo. Oh, wow. Okay, so we got ourselves a great ape Prince Vegeta promo. That's really cool. Again, the texture on this is super nice. Really, really premium texture, like the rainbow rares in Pokemon. I'm going to quickly read what this card does because it looks really, really good. So it's critical. And it's a blocker. It's a 4 cost. and it's got 20k. When you play or combo with this card, look up to three cards top of your deck. Choose one Great Ape, add it to your hand. If you do, place one card from your hand in the drop area and shuffle your deck. So basically, you play this guy out. He's a critical, he's a blocker, and you get to get a Great Ape from your from the top three cards and put it in your hand, ready for next turn. So, or the same turn if you've got enough to play it down. But that is a really, really nice card. Thank you again, Chaos Cards, for sending me extra stuff, because I didn't expect to see it in the packs. When I opened the box, I didn't know what they were. I was like, what are these? But yeah, thanks so much for sending me these. I really appreciate it. Yeah, guys, go check out Chaos Cards just here. Go to the website, use my code, buy yourself some packs. Let me know what you get. Yeah, guys, I hope you enjoyed that pack opening. I'm not going to go through what I got. Please watch the video if you want to see what stuff I got. But I opened this. I opened a booster box of Crossworlds. Hope you enjoyed it. And I also opened a starter deck, which I don't know where the box has gone for that. I've thrown it somewhere. Yeah, I opened a starter deck, which was basically containing this Goku stuff. But yeah, guys, I'll catch you next time in the next video or next live stream. Thanks so much for watching. Peace out, and I'll see you very, very soon.